hands in the air if you love him.
Lift your hands to heaven if you know the King is risen. Lift your hands to heaven if you know you've been forgiven. Biblical principles, I stay by my Father's business. When two or three gather in your name, you in the midst of us. Father, Son, Holy Spirit, you the one who lives through us. God is not the author of confusion, but of peace. Season your conversation with some grace, man, when you speak. Miracle signs and wonders will follow those who believe. The deaf man get to hear again, the blind man get to see. Broken hearts are healed, captivity not an issue. Liberty and freedom will come to the one who with you. Priority of praying together for our daily portion. When we cry out to God on one accord, it's so important. Commit your work to the Lord and your thoughts will be established. Acknowledge God in all you do, heart filled up with gladness.
Put your hands in the air if you love him. For his goodness and his greatness, let us worship. Lift your voice to the sky if you know that he's worthy.
With your hands in the air, say,
I love, I love.
If you love the Lord,
then I love, I love.
For your goodness and your mercy,
I love, I love, I love. Yeah.
Got me reaching for the sky like I'm trying to touch the sun. The only begotten one won't finish until he done. Got me reaching for the sky like I'm trying to touch the cloud. They enter in your presence where evil is not allowed. See, temporary suffering for you, I know you worth it. Even through persecution, the devil couldn't stop my worship. Rapping for the multitude, even sing a melody. They preaching about identity and learning about integrity. Feeding my enemy whenever they're hungry. Man, I ain't asking you for nothing, you don't have to have money. I see white, black, brown, don't matter the color. You in the image of my maker, so I call you my brother. See, if you going through a trial right now when you feeling down, forsaken and forgotten and left to rot on the ground. Are you ready for a new beginning? Get ready for a true beginning. For God so loved the world that he sent his son for our sentence.
Put your hands in the air if you love him. For his goodness and his greatness, let us worship. Lift your voice to the sky if you know that he's worthy.